it's Liz Gaines from New TV. I wanted to show you some of the stuff that's been enabled with Apple's new HTTP streaming technology in their iPhone 3.0 OS. This is stuff that's actually not available even to Macs yet until they release Snow Leopard in the fall, but in the last week it's become available to iPhones. There's two companies that have been let in, or were let in before Apple put this technology out. One is called Inlet Technologies, and they've, together with Akamai, produced this showcase page to show what you're going to be able to do with HTTP streaming on the iPhone. So this is just at iphone.akamai.com. I've opened it up in my Safari browser. There's no special app. You can scroll through. There's two live channels. They're demoing NASA TV and foxbusiness.com. There's also some on-demand videos they've queued up from NPR, Discovery Channel, MTV. And if you click on one of the videos, you'll go straight to, in this case, NASA TV.
Just traveling northeast of Indonesia. It'll continue on this track, also east of Japan.
And so I'm not sure if that came through for you, but it's pretty cool. What adaptive streaming does is it changes the quality of stream you're receiving based on what you're able to receive at any one time. So if my bandwidth blips in or out, I get a level of picture that's appropriate. So right now I was even seeing some fuzziness, then sharpening, and that'll go on through the video ideally without any stoppage of play. You just get a continuous experience, no buffering.
Then make its way over the northern Pacific Ocean.
Looks like it's gotten to a pretty sharp level for now. I'm actually using Wi-Fi at the moment, which might not be the full demo, but you can see, well, you may be able to see that I get pretty terrible AT&T service in my office, so I wanted to show you something that actually works. I also have queued up here a demo from the other vendor that Apple let in. It's called Invivio, and I know I just went back to my home screen, but I wasn't actually clicking on an app. That was just a shortcut to a web page now being displayed in Safari with this Apple CoverFlow interface. And they are focusing on live video. If you click through right now, I just clicked on a French channel. They're a company with a lot of roots in France. It will load right up. Right up. Yeah, it takes a second. And you can watch. Oh, look, it's the middle of the night. There doesn't seem to be anything on. I'll show you something else. I'm not sure what this channel is. E-Loop, but it has some pretty stuff on it, so it'll be good. Visually interesting. Ooh, and there you can see it just switched over to a really sharp image from something kind of choppy. So I wanted to show that to you. I'm not sure quite how much comes through, but I really like that this is in Safari. That means you don't have to go through the App Store approval process with AT&T worried about their bandwidth constraints and your video overwhelming them.